everybody. Welcome back to the 1994 Tune-Up Community Project. So, we are on map 22 right now. Actually making some pretty solid progress through this. Surprising, I know. So, originals, map 22, Nefcat. Alright. I've never heard of it. So, let's go ahead and see what the text file has, shall we? Nefarious Chateau. By Denver J. Curtis. Miscellaneous author, final QA inspector / tester at American Meter, West Virginia, attending college at West Virginia State. Description: well, you enter in the king's land, but rumors have it that the king is dead. Well, you're in his castle. Why don't you check for yourself if you can? You know, that's interesting. So, wonder if this fellow might be from abroad, seeing as they spelled rumors with a U. How very un-American. Somebody call McCarthy. Anyway. Additional credits to Greg Hively for suggestions, ideas, testing, and giving me a home at Blue Powder Enterprises. Episode and level, map 1, single-player co-op deathmatch difficulty, yes, 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 and yes. Sounds, graphics, demos, no, no, no. Demos replaced, none. Base, new level from scratch. Editors used, do 2, 5.2, do C, BSP 1.2. I don't know what I was trying to read there. Known bugs, not a one. Known. Yes. All right. Have fun with this level, everyone. P.S. Would someone give me some feedback on this level? I put over 50 hours in it. Thank you for purchasing this WAD. I mean, I guess if you're on like a metered internet connection or something, kinda. All right, so let's go ahead and see what Nefcat has for us. Yeah. And it says for Doom 2, so that's kind of neat. Well, let's go ahead and get started. 46 enemies. Oh, that does open. Neat. Ow, my face. Is that a BFG on the ledge there? Oh, that's actually kind of neat. Huh. Ow. Stop being a dick. Okay, and an SSG, which means it's not going to appear in the tuned-up version. I don't know. We'll see. What is this? Clearly inspired by the chasm, for some reason. Ow. Oh, sure, I'll take that. Nope. Need to go more. No, go away. Nobody likes you. Seriously, what the hell are you doing? Are you a nightmare? Okay. Dude just was going a little ballistic there. Jeez, oh man. God. Just die. Freaking thank you. Alright, so there we go. And that's it. What is going on with this map? I mean, the music is strangely fitting. Thanks, Wadnator, for your contribution. Wow. So, no. It's gotta be a record for how quickly I pissed away a radiation suit. Alright. I think I want to try to maybe heal up a little bit before I face the vial, so, this is a very... Oh, hi. Okay. This is an odd map, that's for sure. Oddly detailed in some bits. Like, right there. Yeah, like right there. Wait, what? What did I wake up? I heard someone yell at me. Oh, it's you. I find it kind of funny how... What the fuck? Dude. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm not having a good time with this. And it's for silly reasons. But anyway, I find it kind of funny how I actually get a super shotgun in this map, and I'm not really in a position where I could use it effectively. I don't know. So do we have any health back? Well, there's that Megasphere. Oh. Oh, jeez. It's like the most annoying use of hit scanners. Bro, where are you? Come on. Because I know if I run out, you're just going to start shooting, and it's going to be upsetting. Alright, I'm just going to rush the Megasphere. And of course, I managed to overshoot it, but still land on the ledge. Alright, perfect. So we're in some state of... I don't even know. It's another one of those cases where I'm just very curious what the tune-up author is going to make of this. Is there anything... Well, that is a plasma rifle, which I am very interested in. What is... I hear elevators going off. I don't know what's going on. Whoa. Okay, good thing I started humping the wall, I guess. Really? Okay, so that's that. This is, I guess, the... fucking imp. Where... wait a minute. Didn't I... there wasn't an imp in there like 2 seconds ago. Well, then again, these lifts are just going crazy, so... that probably has a lot to do with it. So there's nothing over... oh my goodness. This is kind of wild, not gonna lie. Definitely not the most polished experience, but... it's unique. Alright, so now that we have that taken care of, let's make another run to the BFG, shall we? Ooh, ho. Those who don't learn from the chasm are doomed to repeat it. So, is there anything actually in here that I can... I mean, that's a blue key door. Okay. Sure. Let's just make our way over here and let's go for that BFG again. Alright. Easy does it. Still not really sure what the point of this is, aside from extreme annoyance, but... yeah, you know, whatever. Now let's just go ahead and go out to the Archvile courtyard, I suppose. Trying to think here. So... yeah, just that one there, but I do want to take out that... that guy. Oh, his invuln's in the corners. Is that Hell Knight guarding the chain gunner? Sure, why not? Why the hell not? Alright, let's oh, fuck off. Really? Okay, so you're dead because you're an asshole. Jeez, this is... thank you. I mean, that was kind of a kill steal, but whatever. I'm not that offended, so, okay. Whew, excuse me. That was fun. Apparently, I don't know if I killed that dude or if the Hell Knight killed that dude, but somebody killed that dude. So, there's that. Ooh, okay. I'm fine. So, somehow I picked up all the rockets and I didn't pick up the actual rocket launcher. Have I mentioned this is a very weird map? Because it's a very strange map. Hey, you thought I was going to say weird again, didn't you? Alright, so... I guess... wait, red key. I think... Yeah, that is outside. Alright, cool. Is there any damage I can do with this thing? Oh, great. That's for being annoying. Oh my goodness. This is... Oh man, the Doom Engine. It's something. It's something. Ah, well. It's okay, I was gonna come up here anyway. Don't worry about it. Alright, finally get some bullets. I like it. Alright, I guess that's... This is just for the blue key. Alright, cool. Now, is there any other trouble I can cause over here? Kinda doesn't seem like it. Ugh, jeez. Can shoot you. There we go. And the blue door is down in the pit. Oh yeah, there's like something happening in here, right? Guess I can't really... That must just be that exit room. So I saw there were those three key doors. Yeah, exciting stuff. Alright. Ugh, jeez. Damn Doom guy in his neck brace. Alright, let's... maybe use a weapon that's a little more sensible, shall we? I still find it really funny how... Well, generally useless the super shotgun is in this level. I mean, for the most part, outside of like a few isolated incidents, you're not really engaging anybody at a distance where the super shotgun's particularly effective. So, I mean, that is interesting. I gotta say, it's kind of unusual for a map of this vintage. Okay, and that's kind of neat. Little leak in the roof. There's that. Good thing I saw the Lost Soul trigger that, otherwise I wouldn't really know where that was. Alright, so we have all the keys. And now what is up here? Oh, another plasma rifle? Nice. It is... fairly atypical for a map of this vintage, if you will, to have redundant weapons, so yeah, pretty nice. That really feels like it's a secret. Yep. Another SSG. I mean, I guess, what is there? Yeah, goggles. I'm gonna just go ahead and disable it. There we go. No, it doesn't look like there's anything else in here. Well, it is very close to that one little, like, overlook type thing. Alright, anyway. Just navigate through this great maze. And was there a key door out here? It doesn't look like it. I think the only real way to go is just through the exit. Yeah, and I heard that guy. Yeah. Is that like a... Oh, okay. So that's how you open that thing. And I'm guessing, yep, that is the exit switch. How? Nice lighting. So now I'm kind of curious. So as far as secrets go, is there anything obvious that I missed? I don't know if I'd go with obvious. Yeah, I don't know. There's two items. I'm assuming both of those are locked behind the blah, 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 the two remaining secrets. Now, about up here? Gotta say, this map is annoyingly consistent when it comes to Hurt Floor. Nah, it's okay. Well, that is symmetric, I suppose. And that was... Wait. A teleporter? I didn't really spend too much time up there, so... Yeah, maybe. And I don't think nothing in here was marked as a secret. Let's do that. Okay, so that just leads you to the other side. So, is there any real point to this? I'm going to go with no, and I'm also going to do IDDT. There is a secret over there, but I poked it. It did nothing. What if I just do, like, I don't know, go ways in here? Maybe? Is there a switch in here, maybe? I don't know. I don't freaking know. Yeah, I don't see any... Oh, there's no switches over here. I don't think there's any over here either. Huh. That's still very much not open. Strange. Unless I have to get to it from out there, that's a possibility. But at the same time, I'm not really... Unless you can go... Yeah, I didn't think so. Oh, let's just... Sprite poking through the fence, got it. Yeah, because it kind of looks like... Hold up a second... Yeah, that goes around the top of that. Huh. I'm just gonna... Well, no, because I would be able to see any other line defs there. Since I have the map cheat on. I mean, the map assistance mode. Wait. Oh, right, it's just this. Just a repeatable trigger. Yeah, I don't know. And it looks like that's both of the other secrets. Yeah, because there's two sectors that are flagged, well, as secret. I admit, well, one, not super keen on spending too much time on this, considering I don't really need a secret. So I'm just gonna go ahead and just see what's in here. Okay, so yeah, okay, I was right about that being the secrets. That's a nice little little glitch there. How on earth? I don't know. I don't think... Yeah, it can't be an arch file jump, because that's way too much height to clear for one arch file. Although I got to admit, if that was an arch file jump, that'd be a pretty early example of it. Some weird stuff there. And what happens if you fall down there? You're probably screwed, right? Oh well. Anyway. And I don't know about the last two. Oh, okay, computer area map. Ha, got it. Couldn't see that because of, you know, no clip. And me being, you know, in that section. What? Oh, alright. Sure thing, buddy. Alrighty, let's just go ahead and hit the exit switch and bonk. I don't know, that was pretty neat. It was a bit unpolished. I mean, obviously, it was very kind of weird, but it sort of had that kind of exploratory style that I kind of like from these earlier WADs. So now I'm kind of curious to see what they made of that. So, 1994 TU, this is going to be map 22. And let's see what we got. Alright, kind of a familiar opening. Still got the slime. And this is called Nefarious. And, alright, nice. Oh, yeah, let me grab that. And kind of duck back this way. Yeah, they're not as generous with the health. Imagine that. Megasphere might have been a little bit on the excessive side. But hey, it was 94. Come on, just die. Be a sport. Oh my goodness. It's actually harder to shoot those guys with the little battlements there. I suppose that's the idea. And he won't... can he even... I don't think he could shoot me from up there. Kind of nullifies the whole sniper thing, doesn't it? Oh well. I mean, I'm okay with that. Okay. Alright, so those are raised up. A bit less ammo. That's fine. Again, I mean, there were... The amount of ammo before was a little bit on the excessive side. Alright, so he can hit me when I'm way back there. Come on, I just want to get rid of you. Come on. Yeah. Imp there. Was there an imp up here? I can hear him. Yeah, whatever. So that's that looks purely decorative, if I had to guess. Yeah, that's too small for me. Cool. Well, let's just head back in here. It kinda doesn't look like these secrets are triggered the same way. Yeah, you can't just like walk through the wall or anything like that. Those look like they eventually open, but they certainly don't now. Okay, well, I guess we're just going around the edge. Why is this here? Oh. You. Well, hey, I mean... Let's be real, the BFG was excessive in the original map. And, yeah, this looks a lot better, overall. I don't see the whole chasm thing, so, muchas gracias. Although that's, again, it's one of the things I always like. It's still recognizable. I don't like that guy up there. That's just mean. Alright, no pain elementals though, so thank you. Ah, oh, jeez. That's actually a little more awkward. And now this is a well. Well, well, well. me stupid. Anyway, let's, I guess, wander out here. I don't know why I didn't think to just look there first, but, you know, details. Archie's still archieing, I see. For some reason, there aren't just, like, two invulnerability spheres just kind of sitting out there. I can't imagine why. It's a nice broken door. I like that. Weird little island out there, but it doesn't look like it has like a teleporting line def or anything, so I'm just gonna leave that alone for now. Oh. Nice. Now, is there anything special over this way, or is it just kinda... Well, who's that guy? Hello, that guy. Goodbye, that guy. Alright, so... Yeah, not much there. Oh god, I'm gonna have to waste that. Oh no. Yeah, well. What's done is done. Kinda looks like the only way... I can go is... Into that little arch file area. I'm not super keen on dueling with the weapons I have. And that's only plural if you count the pistol as being a weapon. I don't know, I'm kind of hard-pressed at that point. And that's just... yeah. There's nowhere else to go here. Unless... well, that is... huh. Is this not hurtful? Oh, no, it is. Okay. I must have just gotten really lucky with the nukage timing. Alright, so that doesn't open right now. I'm assuming it's probably something you get after the red key. It heard something lower. I think it might be maybe inside there. Oh, yeah, it's inside there. Okay. Alright, well, I guess let's... no, wait, not that way. Not that way. I guess let's figure this out. So, do any of these open, first of all? Oh, that is such a dick move. Oh, hi. Feels kind of arbitrary, but let's see what's in here. Those doors look like, I mean, just based on the line def, line color, it looks like they do eventually open. Okay, hearing a lot moving. Oh, hey, there's that weapon I said wasn't going to be in here. Thank you for proving me wrong. I'm kind of curious if it's going to have that same thing where it's just not exceptionally useful. I mean, that is a pretty clever way of shutting me up, I gotta say. Okay. I don't know. Shooting at these guys, like, auto-aim just really is not liking these battlements. Like, there's just something about it. Something about the way that it's, like, occluding the enemy sprites. I think I'm kind of getting a feel for it, though. That's weird. Okay, can I see anything more if I go up here? Kind of doesn't seem like it. And I... Alright, so now I'm... oh god, I'm stuck. Oh, Doom. You're killing me, man. Alright. Whew. Jeez, I'm bouncing off of everything. I wonder if I can get enough velocity to just make it up there. Will it be useful? Probably not. No, you dropped too fast. And that is kinda... Oh, hi. This is me paying attention to all the right things. Nope. Hey, nice. I like this gun. It makes me happy. There we are. Oh. Okay. And that was that secret that I spotted. Perfect. How about that? Oh. Evil. Alright. You know, I'm kind of curious. Is there any way to shoot at those? Kind of doesn't seem like it. I do hear something making demon noises. Okay, this door still don't open. Did anything open down here? I'm gonna go with no. It really looks like that should probably go down at some point, but I don't think that time is now. That also looks... a mite suspicious. Alright. Well, let's, yeah, that door's still in the way. Oh, wait. Oh, balls. Yeah, so there's that up there that I've... do believe I can shoot. I can. Oh, jeez. I'm not being very coordinated right now. All right, thankfully that stays open. Kind of have to just do... Perfect. Done with the epitome of... I don't even know what. Alright, so what about that thing in the middle there? That looks like a... I mean, it's a broken teleporter of some description. Looks cool. Completely non-functional, but... Oh, geez, get in there. So, weapons are looking a little better. Not filling me with supreme amounts of confidence. I'm gonna go ahead and drop a quick save. So we got health over there, Archie there. Is that? Okay. That's still a Cybe. Perfect. Oh, okay, yes, in fight. Perfect. That is actually perfect. I like it. Alright, now I can... Oh my god. Oh, you were just... not nice, I gotta say. Eh, whatever. Okay. Yeah, I did see those, like, teleport line-looking things. Good to know that it wasn't just me being... I don't know. Okay. What even is this? Little bit of artistic freedom right here, it kind of seems. I mean, this is sort of... basically the same type of pentagram they had in the original, but at the same time, this feels like a completely different thing altogether. I mean, because it really is. Seems like a bit of a creative expansion. I don't know. I wish I were a little more... damaged in game. not IRL. Oh, I also wish I would have grabbed that backpack earlier. Shit. Oh well. Cause this is giving me a lot of shells. Well, I mean, I imagine I can come back here later, so at least there's that. Alright, let's go ahead and just there we go. Perfect. It's another Alright, so where are we now? Okay, so this is that castle that was across the way. Oh, hello there. Huh. Oh, it's doing that boom thing, isn't it? Okay. Still not my favorite enemy to fight, but, you know, it's not as bad with the super shoddy. Yep, it's boom teleporting me. Ah, boy. You know, this isn't particularly enjoyable. I don't even know what's happening at this point. I just know that I'm getting warped in a very, awkward fashion. What? Okay. Couldn't move for a second. Are these boom tel- No, it's not. I don't even know what's happening. Well, there's another backpack at least. I'm surprised that wasn't an ambush. Ah, great. No, it is. It's itchy. Alright, everything's fine. Once again, I swear. Everything is fine. Ooh. Someone forgot a lower texture. Naughty, naughty. That's okay. I'll forgive you. Yeah, let me just fill up on cells real quick before I... Was there a box back here? Yeah, right here. Perfect. Unfortunately, this MIDI is getting a bit on the monotonous side. It's kind of the way it's just that droning electric guitar sample. It kind of looked like I just walked right over that. All right, well, I'm pretty sure. All right, where are we in relation to where that cyber demon would be? So he's probably going to be in the corner right there, if I had to guess. There's also the possibility that this brings you back to that one broken teleporter. Okay, where am I now? Okay. Oh good, the archfile's up there. Yeah, fuck you. Yeah. See, if there was one thing that I really wish the map author would have changed, probably would have been that, because it's not a very good archfile right there. Ineffective at... I mean, it's kind of cheap, really. Also, having a guaranteed plasma rifle before you fight the Cybee would make a little more sense? I don't know. There's really just not a whole lot that you can use to infight with that cyber demon. There's those arachnotrons, but that's really about it. I mean, super shoddying the cyber demon isn't horrible, I guess, but it's not ideal. Oh, hi everybody. Sorry, I didn't see you come in. And that's the blue door. Red is back in... Oh, God. Yeah, playing a little bit of a risk with a pain elemental in a room like this. I mean, the original map did it too, so... It's being kind of true to it in that regard. Not really sure about that big outdoor hellish area, but... You know, what you gonna do? On charge. Jeez. I don't normally have to spend that much time convincing those guys. Alright, so we have red. Let's go ahead and go back here and get blue. Sacre bleu! And, I don't know. Oh, that's open now. Neat. Wow, did not get very lucky with the pellet spread there. Yeah, it's fine. I'm shooting a super shotgun like a maniac, so it was bound to happen. Really? How did he not? Well, when a pinky doesn't die to a point blank SSG shot, you know what that means. Block mapped. Hold on, let's... Yep, there it is. Right down the middle. Alright. Alright, Aaron, bust out the soda stream. Okay, so... How about this? Alright, so that does the same thing it did last time, so not super surprising. And this area has been fleshed out, which is kind of nice. How about you? Alright, that did something. Can't say I'm entirely certain what it did, but I'm sure we'll figure it out soon. What about this? I got stuck. Let's try it again, shall we? Maybe that was how you did it in the other map. I don't know. Maybe there was something I just missed. Who knows? Who the hell knows? Dang it, I might actually be curious enough to go back and look. Ah, curses and stuff. Alright, so yeah, I was able to make that. Now, I wonder if I can do that now. I just want to go in the window. Yeah, there's something... There's a white line at the end of that. Ooh, sneaky. It's not shown on the auto map. So, no, that doesn't open that. Yeah. Not going to be quite that straightforward, it seems. Alright, so, well, whatever. Just shoot that guy. And then we'll go back here, and I really... Dang it. Stupid switches. Yeah, let's go up this way. And then over... There's nothing else I can shoot. Okay. So why is it so... Oh, it's because of this thing over here. There's got to be a blocking line def there. I mean, that felt pretty on. Alright, well, let's head over this way, I suppose. Cool. So far, so not horrible. It's another area that very strongly resembles the original. That is me aiming. Okay. It just kind of felt weird that I could just kind of jump up there, but eh. What about this one? Ow. Ugh. Wait. I thought I saw something in there that I can... that looked shootable, but I guess not. All the fancy decorations and stuff. Okay, chain gun. Awesome. What about this? Nope, just decor. Hmm. Oh, there's a dude way back there. For some reason. And he just won't stop shooting. Like a jerk. Well, you know what the... There we go. Punishment for obstinance is death by rocket. There we go. Alright, well that was exciting. Let's jump down here. So, I do kind of appreciate that. So all those guys seem to spill out of this room. So is this, they're just like a teleport destination here and they just kind of wandered out. Very clown car like, and I can respect that. Okay, so yeah, now we got that, which a little paranoid over this because, well, I mean, my health is not looking super great. Damn you, momentum. Alright, so. Is that it? I don't really know. It's just kind of a very muted flow of demons of various descripts. They all seem to be the Spectre or Caco variety. Okay, so I'm gonna have enough health to do this. I'm gonna go with yes. Okay, and yeah, so I need a health kit of some sort. Now, other thing I'm curious about. So up there, sure's got it. Blah. I don't know why that throws me off every single time. So go in here. Go out here. Oh wait. Wait a minute, so... Huh. So there's something over there that probably connects to this area over here? I'm gonna give this one more shot. No, I just get, like, locked up on something. It's really strange. Alright, were there any health kits back here that I left behind? Because I'm not looking great right now. Down here very carefully. carefully. Repeatedly bash our face against the wall. No big deal. And up here, yep, got that. Oh. I'm not sure when this opened, but I mean, I'll take it. Oh. One of these guys. Neat. Right. So that. What? Oh. Kind of seemed like he teleported in a bit on the late side, but eh, whatever. So that is not a single-use switch. So I'm kind of wondering exactly. Oh. This little lounge area. Nap did do a really good job of kind of fleshing out the castle. So what did that other switch do? I wonder if that's what, because there was that one little suspect, like, there was that one little suspect crate down here. Ugh, God, it's so easy to get stuck in here. It doesn't seem to have done anything out on this side. Sneaky, sneaky. Nothing up here. Alright. Is that a one-time use? Yeah, it is. And just do one more quick check over here, although I don't think there was anything that... Yeah. Okay, so that had to have triggered something somewhere else. Yeah, I don't know. Just go down. Oh, son of a bitch. Did I see a specter out there? I thought I saw pixels moving. Alright, well, I know I need to go over this way. I'm not really looking forward to it given the amazing amount of health I have. Yep, so this is looking very similar. So there's also this guy up here. These shotgunners can do some pretty serious damage to me with the amount of health I have. Right, anything else? Yep, there's you. Yeah, for the most part, the map is... very spiritually similar. Oh, that expanded a little bit. But there have been a lot of liberties taken. And I think for the most part it works. I haven't seen anything that's like too far out of place. I don't really trust this. Yeah, like, this secret over here was just down... I mean, it was kind of boring in the original, right? Because, I mean... Oh! That's where the plasma rifle is. Well, better late than never, right? Alright, so... that was a one-way thing. Oh, I can just kind of jump down here. Perfect. I do kind of wish it would have left some sort of visual indication that... there's, of what activates those bridges. Bridges. Bars. There we go. The other B word. Alright. Taken care of. And you're taken care of. And I think that's it for this room. Oh, that's fancy. Does that lead? Oh, it kind of does. That might be openable. But... maybe it's this. No, that's something else. That's a chainsaw. Oh, nifty. Well, there's a truck. That's a village. Very fancy. Yeah, whatever. And now we're here. How very Todd Howard of you.
Oh.
See that village? You can go there. Kinda. Alright, so we have a plasma rifle. And it kinda looks like we have enough plasma to deal with this dude. I'm just kinda doing a quick glance for like a BFG or something along those lines, but... yeah, I don't think we're gonna be that lucky. You know, I mean, that guy's barely a threat. Let's just do a little bit of exploring. I mean, seriously. Sure. I mean... oh, a super shotgun, just in case you... Missed it somehow, I guess. Yeah. We'll go with that. Ooh, yeah, look at that. Look at that nukage rhythm. That's how you know I'm a true pro. And... aw, fail. No, I did that on purpose. That was intentional. That was to show you what would happen if you screw up your nukage rhythm. You take damage. Bet you guys didn't know that. Oh, don't worry, I'll make an analysis video on it. Really explain how it works. That's another plasma rifle. This is such an odd area. I don't know how to feel about this. Okay, that's one of the cacos I blasted earlier. So yeah, this is just like the area surrounding where we just were. Oh, green armor. I mean, I'll take it. This is just... it's kind of bizarre. I mean... there's also that area there. I'm assuming that little cave there is how you get back into the main part of the map. Huh. Just another one of those artistic liberties, I suppose. It's like, what if you can escape the castle? Well, why imagine it when you can... oh. Sure, okay. But yeah, it's like, why imagine it when you can just do it? Okay. This is going to be way more trouble than it's worth, isn't it? Got him! Alright. Just had to do it. Just had to do it. The other possibility is I just walk in the front door. No. Not so much. There's a teleporter down there, which I'm assuming just brings me back up to... yeah, the village. So I guess I'll just go back the way it came in. What a strange secret. I just don't understand why, I guess. I don't know. And his and hers, I guess? What the... That took me somewhat by surprise, I'll admit. Starting to wish that I didn't, you know... ooh, coins. Starting to wish that I didn't use as many cells on that cyber demon. Not that I had that much of a choice, but, you know... Thanks for that, door. You're such a pal. Seriously, what the hell was this? You suddenly want to just have, like, a slaughter map? I don't understand. This is just a very odd sequence that's happening. I mean, I guess the original map was also in, you know, just very odd, but... so, I mean, I guess it fits in that regard. Where's that arch file? Seriously? I don't really have the health to face anything because of certain incidents that happened. What the... oh, come on! Oh, this is so irritating. I mean, I guess if I were quicker with the rocket launcher, that would have worked out, but seriously, that was kind of bullshit. Okay, have been... yeah, right. came in from that one secret. Unless that BFG is accessible, that would make that significantly more doable. But that kind of seems more of just like a Lamau you wish kind of trap. God, really? I have to be consistently unlucky when it comes to Nuka's rhythm. Oh, which means that I didn't kill that Cyber Demon yet. Okay. Yeah, that is still definitely inaccessible. Also, where'd that shotgunner come from? I don't know what's going on. I did hit this, right? Yeah. Alright, well, I guess... just have to go back and... go back outside, I guess. Not there. Over here. I mean, just like things like this feel kind of superfluous. Superfluous. Oh yeah, I didn't actually walk in here yet. Yeah, just die. Thank you. Oh, there's that water thing. Nifty. Oh, God. Yeah, before you scratch me from a place that I can't even reach you. Doom mobs do what doom mobs do? Yeah. So what I'm going to do this time is I'm just going to save my cells. Oh, damn it. I'm going to save my cells and just run back into the teleporter. Yeah, I'm going to not use the cells to deal with the Cyber Demon. And I'm just going to blast him to death with a shotgun, because if you don't do that, then you really don't have enough cells to take on the next room. And also, considering the fact that the plasma rifle was a secret weapon, that room seems a bit overtuned. Just saying. I know I am going to definitely save before I do that this time. That way I can experiment a little bit. Where's the Amond? There's the Amond. Okay. I don't know. Do I want to use any cells on him? Because if I don't, it would give me a total of 300. Which would be plenty. Yeah, I don't know. Are we excited yet? I mean, I could always do like a mix of, you know, a little bit of column A, a little bit of column B, but I mean... yeah, Cyber Demons are not very threatening. Let's be honest. Oh look, another plasma rifle for some reason. I mean, I guess the idea for that one is that you... can eventually find it, but I don't know. It almost feels like the author intended for this courtyard area to be used for more things and then just kind of, I don't know, ran out of time? I have no idea. Just very odd. I don't know. And, I mean, there's also the possibility that they just were taking the experimental nature of the original map and just kind of running with it. I don't really know how to feel about this. Oh yeah, that's right. There's this guy up here. Look, I know you're up there. Oh, you didn't wake up. Somehow. How'd you wake up last time? Okay, got a few more cheap hits on him. I wonder if it was when I... there we go. I wonder if it was when I ran over here. I don't know. That seems like it'd be out of his vision cone. Who the heck knows? Anyway, let's go back into the village and get the rest of our cells. Okay. Yeah, that should be it, I believe. Oh, more rockets. And more cells. Nifty. I missed those ones last time. Okay, well, let's go ahead and go in here, and go down here, and then this utterly bizarre ambush. Oh, right. Just die, please. When the hell does everything... There we go. Yeah, I really have no idea what the hell this is and why it happens. It's just out of fucking nowhere. And I mean, if you did not find the plasma rifle, you're screwed. Because I mean, really the only other approach would be to just kind of, yeah, like that time I didn't get any rockets out there. But yeah, the only approach would be to just very carefully shoot rockets through this very awkward gap where auto aim is likely to do more damage to you than to the enemies. Unless you align yourself perfectly. Or you just have to really, really hope that the archfile is nice and forthcoming. Because if he's not, you're just going to waste a lot of ammo. And I don't know, that fight should have not... I don't know. It doesn't really fit in terms of, like, overall map difficulty. It's just, like, a very sudden spike out of nowhere. And it's kind of a fight where you really have to kind of depend on things going a certain way. Otherwise, it just gets really tedious. I don't know. It doesn't... If there's, like, a more consistent strategy or something that I might be missing here... Let me know in the comments, but it just, it kind of feels to me like the archfile has to either be out in front, well, kind of a combination of things. The archfile has to be like out front and center. Oh, unless I even get into this, because guess what? You can't hide from that archfile. Yeah, it feels like you have to, is that? Yeah, that's the exit switch. Still, like, a bunch of stuff I'm missing. It's mostly that area I couldn't jump to. I don't know. I'm only gonna mess with this a tiny bit. Because it's, this has been going on for a while. Yeah, it is that. Yeah, okay. Alright, so that... I wonder if something opened this up. If it... Oh, I wonder if it was one of those switches that I hit in that other... That, like, yeah, that's open now. Whoop, wait. Oh, never mind. It's just... Texture's tiled in a weird way. Yeah, and that's... Okay. Opening this up. Alright, so that's a one-way door. What the f... That was weird. Alright, so there's some of the kills that I'm missing. Okay, anyway, as I was trying to say. So yeah, it just kind of feels like you have to have found the plasma rifle. Which you are not guaranteed to have by that point. And, if you don't have the plasma rifle, if the, archfile doesn't, like, kind of come forward, then you're not really gonna have a clear shot at him. He's just gonna keep resurrecting the other guys. That's just, that fight seems like kind of a mess to me. And the worst part being, of course, that you kind of have to approach it like that, because I mean, there's no going around them. I mean, not that I can tell, because you have to go up there, hit the switch, and then come back. And then this in the out here. I mean, really? I guess you could go back into the elevator or just bum rush the switch, but, yeah. That archfile really... I mean, you have nowhere to hide from it, because these, little slime pillars are not opaque. So they will not block an archfile attack. Yeah, I guess you could just run back into the elevator. It just still seems kind of messy, though. Alright, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and exit. Bonk. Alright, so that was very interesting. I think the only fight that I wasn't really on board with was that one in the throne room. Outside of that, I am very curious. Walter, if you watch this, and I know you've watched a few of my my playthroughs of your various community project contributions, I'm kind of curious about that courtyard. Was that meant to be kind of expanded, or was that just meant to be kind of stand on its own? Because it kind of feels like you could have, like, it almost feels like you were planning to do more with that. I don't know. I could be wrong. I could be completely misreading that. Outside of that, the expanded area was neat. I think this is the first time we've actually seen, like, well, okay. Let me think. I'm trying to think, because I've gone through quite a few of these tuned-up maps. It kind of seems like generally maps either fall into one of two categories. They're either very much kind of a point-for-point reimagining of the original. Well, there's that one that was basically a blatant copy. Or they end up being completely different, like Map 7 being probably the most obvious example. This one kind of feels like it sort of kind of played both camps, honestly. It kind of took the parts in the original that weren't very well fleshed out and kind of expanded them those a little bit. And then it also kind of added some of its own little flares, like that hell section. I don't know. And it definitely felt like it kept with a theme. I don't know, I think if you were going to make like an expansive tune-up, this is kind of a good approach to take. I don't know, it's getting late, I'm kind of rambling right now. But anyway, that's all for now. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Take it easy.